To Philadelphia now, where three people are dead, 11 others injured after a shooting in a popular entertainment district. Police say officers were patrolling last night when they heard shots. They found several people with gunshot wounds lying on the sidewalk and in the street. Investigators believe one of the three killed was involved in a physical altercation with another man, and those two fired at each other. The victims ranged in age from 17 to 69 years old.